Butcher!
Good choice.
All right.
Thank God.
I
want to make this racetrack look
good. Oh, yeah.
Well, racing's getting me I'm so excited.
Please,
I like racing.
Save the photo ops for
I
after
just
the
like
race.
It.
My friends call me Junior. Please.
You don't get
I've been waiting for this.
Time to spread some dirt down on the track.
Warm me up, that track.
Check it out, man. I'm here.
I'm so excited.
Good choice. I'm a priest.
Get ready.
Come on. Let's get racing already.
Hey there, folks. We're coming to you live from Fireball Beach for what I promise is going to be a hunt.
And welcome back to Chick's Picks. Everybody's talking about Mater lately, and you know what? So.
Looks like we got ourselves some weather, folks. That's right, Heartland Motor Speedway may get a visit.
Get some air.
Chicks Picks. I'm Chick Hicks.
Let's dig into Jackson Storm's performance. Man, did he struggle again today. Poor guy finished well behind the leader for his second consecutive race. Okay, Mater, you're up. Any thoughts?
We're coming.
I am so stoked about this.
Chicks Picks with Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks. Let's talk about the racer who's taking the world by storm, Jackson Storm.
He struggled again out there today for the third race.
There was just no beating these cars today.